He achieved fame and fortune with Purple Rain and other hit songs, but now Prince may have to pay $4 million to settle a lawsuit. A perfume company claims the singer agreed to promote a fragrance named for one of his albums, but then backed out of the agreement. A judge agreed, but an attorney for Prince said he'd fight the ruling.